So hello everybody, just want to say before I hit start here, welcome back to some more Resident Evil. I know that I said that this might be the last episode last time, but I'm thinking this might be the last episode, maybe, depending on how long it takes. Don't hold me accountable for whether or not it is actually not or it is, because I don't know if it will be. So on that note, we're going to hurry through this, well not rush, but move our asses along here. I feel like I should keep all this, and I probably could use that. I don't use those, you know, I just don't use them. They are helpful if you're missing something, but I rarely use those. So I might actually just use it, clear up some space, and also help me along. But we don't need to climb down there. We do need to go up here, though. Up here. We all float up here. Okay, so 3F is where okay, well shit, man, where did it say that it was in 3F in the sick bay, right? Well, where the hell is the sick bay in the what's up, what the shit? I gotta go in the shower room. How do I get into the shower room? Oh, I think I know how. I fucked up, guys. I used the corrosive bullshit elsewhere. I shouldn't have. I should have used it on that door. So we better hope to God that there is some more corrosive shit. Yep, I think it's through here. I may have messed up. It can't be, though. I can't have messed up. Not yet. Unless I was supposed to... No way. They have to have accounted for that. They have to have accounted for the fact that somebody may not have immediately used that corrosiveness on this door and went somewhere else. Because if they did, then they'd be screwed. There's no way they would do that to you. No way. There's gotta be a purple bottle lying around here somewhere on one of these floors. There just has to be, because I bet you through that door is the sick bay. So I don't know where the fuse is. What the hell is that? Oh, thought I got lucky there for a second. Nope, all I got was a damn coin out of that other thing, so that was just stupid, which I should have put back while I was fucking on room 2, but I don't know what the hell I was thinking. Alright, well, it doesn't matter. I have to go back there anyways, so I gotta go back a ways, it seems like. Let's climb up really quick. There's gotta be a purple corrosiveness thing somewhere. I mean, it has to be, because they wouldn't intentionally allow you to be able to be screwed, would they? They wouldn't do that to us, would they? What am I kidding, man? Yes, they would. They'd totally allow that shit to happen, wouldn't? Unless I'm just being completely stupid. This is where psychostimulants comes into play. Guaranteed. Unless I'm missing something on this floor, but I don't think I am. I think I searched this whole floor pretty damn thoroughly. Because in here... Oh, yeah. Never mind. Not that rock. Guess what? You know, I'll use it anyways. Let's go back down here real quick. Back down to 1F. Okay. Recreation room is closed up. Got the maintenance room that's open now. Hold on a second. Oh shit, I didn't even open this. I'll be damned. What the fuck, am I stupid then? More damn gunpowder, man. They really are pushing making gunpowder. Making bullets on you, don't they? I can't believe that shit. Come on. There better be something in here. damn herb. Are you shitting me, man? Okay. So, well, I don't have anything to make any either. So I don't have any chem fluids, so it's not like it really matters, but at the moment, anyways. It will matter soon, I guarantee you. But I didn't even open this up. And it doesn't look like it mattered much. I was hoping that it was going to allow me to progress, but no, it's not going to allow me to do shit. Okay. So, storeroom's good. Yay for me. I did not see this either. Well, shit, son. Looks like it's time to explore a little bit. This has to be able to be opened. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. Well, please don't be behind me. Ooh, that would have been a good jump scare. Did it open it? No, it didn't. Oh, fuck me, man. And here I thought I was going to be able to progress the story. Alright guys, there's officially nothing on one. A fish. I'm an idiot, guys. I can... Wait a second. However... Ah, I see. That locks that door. I got you. Okay. I'm not an idiot. Look at that. There, I did see a few somewhere else. I think there was one in the elevator. I know that. See, I can use the elevator to get back to where I was going. I don't necessarily need to use that door anymore. There was... And I don't know what putting it back in here does. Turn the lights on, maybe? We'll see. Let me see what that did really quick. If anything at all. Maybe that opens up this? No, okay. Oh, holy shit, that scared me. I know that I have to put that fuse, gotta put that fuse back in the elevator. I believe that's guaranteed. Still need to find another purple liquid, though. Purple fluid. Yeah. So. Yep, okay. Let me go back in there, grab the, go back this way. Go back in there, grab the fuse, put it in the elevator, and hope for the best, I guess. Well, whoops, I didn't need to come in here, but I'm glad I did. There was some nice stuff in there. Nothing down that way, which is... What? Shit, that scared the shit out of me. Can I open this up now? No, okay. I was thinking maybe the fuse did something there, but that fuse obviously means nothing. That fuse right there does absolutely nothing for this room or anything. Oh, wait. Can I press these? Can I open these now? That would be so nice if I... Had my hopes up there for a second. Hopes crushed. About to say that would have been brilliant. But no. And there really isn't anything up there, is there? I mean, I'm just gonna spam A, but nothing. I can't open this, can I? No, okay. Nope. Give me the damn fuse, piece of shit. You do nothing in this place. Now let's take it, climb back up. This may have triggered something, so be prepared. Nothing. Okay. So there you go. Was there another place they needed a fuse somewhere else? I'm not entirely sure. I didn't think that there was. So we got the fuse. And there's nothing else on 1F now. 1F is just a save point. 2F, on the other hand. I believe 2F is just the same thing. Nothing. Oh, well. Well, shit. Hold on a second. They have to match? I didn't even know that. Okay. Blue's on top. Try this. Oh, I can't. Okay, they have to be the same then. Maybe. There we go. Okay. Bet you there's purple stuff. Booyah! Game hasn't been proving me wrong yet. Can't believe I missed that shit the first time. I'm a fucking idiot. Okay. Now that we got the purple stuff, there was no room in here that I needed this for. So room 2 is completely used and no need for anything in here, I believe. Wish I could run faster, but we're slow as shit. Okay, I can go back down there. It's just a save room. As a matter of fact. No. Jesus shit. Matter of fact, I am gonna save it. Actually, before I do that, let me check if there's anything I need to take out. Now, there could be new stuff in here, so be prepared. Yep, I heard something. More space. Well, thank God for that. More machine gun ammo. Another corrosive bottle. Something's gonna jump from the ceiling. I just know it. Another herb. I think in the trash, right? Okay, good. More basketballs. Bombs. I think that's it. That was well worth it. All right, time to go back. Time to go back to upstairs. There wasn't a box in here, was there? I don't think there was. Yeah, okay. Let's go back up. It's kind of nice to actually give you back a corrosive bottle, which is really nice. Okay, so that room is officially... Floor 1 is officially done. Floor 2 was officially done. Floor 3 is next. Because 3 has the control room that gets into there. What is 4F? Hold on a second. Shit. 4F was done, I think. There was nothing else on floor 1. Or floor F. 4. Floor 4. It's all floor 3 now, I believe. Because now I can go this way. Security is just a save room. Yeah. I don't know why we would need more coins, you know? It's not like the coins mean shit anymore. If finally progress the story. All right, more monsters. Oh, wait. Shower room, sick bay. Okay. I'm sure we unlocked this, right? Oh, no, that means that's nothing? Wait a second, that's bullshit. Why would there be a door there? Oh, maybe I have to lock from the other side. So here, it would be crazy to look, being her, it would be crazy to see yourself back on this part right here, knowing you just, you fell off this and blew up down there. That's pretty crazy shit. Something's gonna fall, I just know it. Oh, showers are never good in horror games. Okay. I don't have my psycho signals on me. No, I don't. Okay. No, you do not. I don't see anything. Ooh, something's gonna come out of there. I know it. That's just... Yep. That's a monster's gonna come out of there. You just... Mark my words, guys. I can't pick that paper up. That's kind of unusual. Let me see. What can I make? I can make more health, which I did. I made enhanced handgun bullets before, which might come in handy again. I'm gonna use this, and I'm gonna make... Shit, I could make more ammo, just in general. Because my pistol... Yeah, okay. More ammo. Sorry for the dogs barking in the background, guys. Apologize. More ammo. And then more strong handgun ammo. Actually, I could make a, what's it called? I could make some strong first aid med, but I rarely use those at all, because I rarely take that much damage. And you can't make machine gun ammo, it seems like, or anything else. You can only make regular handgun ammo. So you might as well make enhanced shit, you know? Yeah, I'm gonna do that. All right, so that means I have... Oh, I have a lot of ammo for this, sort of. Sort of. Okay. Nothing. Monsters. Holy shit! Oh my god, you gotta be fucking... Nuh-uh. You mother... Come on over, you piece of shit. Unbelievable. Wow. All I gotta say is thank God for bombs. Oh my goodness. That would have been a shit show. Where the hell did he even come from? Yep, that would have been a shit show, guys. That's why. That is why you make peace with your demons. What the hell? Why would I... Okay. Oh, God. I just triggered something. Those two bombs just saved my life. I can't believe I just survived that. Because he was an actual, like, mini-boss. And when we were fighting Lucas. So. Oh man, more corrosive shit. I almost missed that. How many corrosives can you carry? Like, stacking. So I got the power cable. I can turn on the elevator and get the F on out of here. I knew it. This technically should be the door that... Right next to a bomb. They thought correctly when they said that they were gonna... I mean, they give you a bomb probably because you used it. Okay. So I even got a bomb back, which is nice. But this door is worthless. Why is it even there then? They're forcing us to go back the way we came, which I can only assume is a very bad thing. I couldn't open any of these, right? No, I couldn't. Okay. Just checking, guys. I hear something. Bad. Gonna die right here, probably. I haven't been able to save it, so can't remember. There's gonna be something in here. Just prepare yourselves. Okay. Oh shit, that scared the crap out of me. Just gonna put that out there, that scared the shit out of me. So, okay. Looks like down we go, I guess. I mean, might as well, right? We got everything, so. Let's put the fuse in. Onward. Oh, now we're on. Where the hell was she? Look for Ethan. Well, we could go to S2. I don't think we want to. We'll go to 4. We've been on 3, 2, and 1, so it's either S2 or 4. Since S2 is all black, it looks like I should go down that way. We're gonna go to S2. I thought this game was gonna be over soon, but I forgot that this was a bad place.
He's waiting.
Who's waiting? Oh shit. I should have went to 4. I'm going to 4. Fuck you. Hold on, guys. I apologize for doing that. That was kind of creepy, actually. Wait a second. No. 4. Oh yeah, we have been on 4. Shit. Why the fuck am I? Why was I being so stupid? God, I'm an idiot, guys. That's what happens when you've been getting less and less sleep. Okay. Going to work here in about, you know, in close to an hour. Oh, I almost missed that. What the hell is up with this fucking just badass music all of a sudden? It is auto-saving, so... Big shit's on the way here. Monsters are gonna pop out of nowhere. You have this nice gun. Actually, hold on a second. There we go. Oh shit. Oh, fuck you, man. Oh, what the shit? I see what the game was gonna try to make you do there. See, We were purposely making you trying to look for that shadow on purpose. Purposely making you look on purpose. But that's what they're trying to do. So you see that shadow and you're thinking, oh man, it's going to come from across around the corner, so you're going to back up and it's just going to crawl and crawl and drop on your freaking head. Nice game mechanics. I like that. Strong chem fluid. I don't think I have a need for that. I can't make any more bullets, so I might as well. Might as well make a strong health. Oh my god. I really just let that thing hit me. There's a bomb right here. I think that was a bomb. Yep, it was a bomb. I should have used a bomb there. That was my bad. Oh shit. Handgun bullets. Unbelievable. God dang it. I hate those things, man. You know, sometimes I'd rather have the big ones. They are giving us a lot of bombs. Boss fight. Boss fight is about to happen, guys. There is a 99% probability there's gonna be a boss fight here coming up soon. I'm not missing anything, am I? No, I'm not. No bombs in there. This definitely has the looks of a boss fight, don't it? Would you look at that, a bomb. Oh, I can carry 7 of those, that's nice. More hand. I saw that. Machine gun ammo. See a box up there. Something's probably gonna drop from the ceiling or some shit. God damn. My own shadow scared the shit out of me, guys. Wasted too many shots. Oh my god. Come on, you fat bastard. I'm gonna use another one. Because fuck you. They're all over the place, man. I'm telling you, I'm gonna run out of ammo. I'm not gonna run out of ammo anytime soon, I don't think, but. So it takes 3 bombs to kill those big bastards. said, Ethan. Why am I crying now for some reason? Can you explain that to me? I should open this up. Give me those bombs. A coin? Really? Come on. I better be able to use those coins later. Because if I don't, they're a waste of space. Cargo bay. That'd be a good place to check, wouldn't it? I apologize for the music being so damn loud. Thank you, that's what I was expecting the first time. I need my bombs back. Why am I freaking... Oh my god. It had to be this area, right? Boss fight inbound.
I need you to do something.
You don't, I ain't gonna do shit.
Ethan.
Ethan. Ethan?
What the fuck?
Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift.
Sorry for the dogs, guys.
That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right?
What the hell was
you
that?
You find her. Stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
Sounds like a sincere guy, actually, but I'm kind of worried if it's going to be a trick. Now what?
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why?
Free my family, he said.
Don't hurt him.
Shit.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mama. Remember?
Oh man. How do I get out of here?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What?
What the hell?
Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go.
She's turning.
I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. No. Mia!
You gotta be fucking joking.
No!
Come the fuck on, man. Like, seriously, why the hell did I grab all of those bombs for nothing? That is some straight up... No. That is bullshit. They stocked her up like you're ready for war. Okay, and then they take it all away.
Where the fuck are you?
Oh, this game is fucking long. Holy shit, guys. It's all your fault. Fuck you, you little bitch. I don't give a shit no more. Pissing me off. I could get the hell out of here somehow. There you go. Like, quite frankly, I don't even give a shit anymore. What's the point in picking anything up? Those coins, everything was all for nothing. So how am I gonna free the Baker family? If that's what if they were actually sincere enough for that shit. Into the depths. What does that mean? Escape from the ship. Oh, great. Yeah, fantastic. I probably missed some stuff. Ugh, it was all fucking rotten fish and shit. So where was I when I was talking to the Baker family? That's a good question. Like, where the hell was... I was stuck inside that goop shit, so I'm kind of wondering if they were stuck in there as well, kind of like their minds or something. Like, you know what I mean? I don't know if you know what I mean, but oh shit! I don't like the water, guys. To be honest with you guys, I don't like it one bit, because the last time we were in the water, that face popped out and scared the shit out of me. That body floated up in the very beginning of the game. Oh god. Now I'm getting slow. Oh, this is gross. Get me the hell out of here. Actually, there's something over here probably. Let me check. Could be something in the corner. What did I say? Flame rounds for what reason and purpose? I can't go anywhere else. Okay. Check everything, guys. Name of the game. Yep. Reminds me of the very beginning of the game. Okay. Enhanced handgun bullets. February 18th, 1892. Holy shit. There was a collapse in the Patterson mine. Twan and Beckford are dead. And Huxley will never walk on his own again. Old man Stan was right. The ground here is too unstable. The company's not going to send us any replacements. They want us to work double shifts instead. I can't wait to get back to the old country. So we're in a mine now? Is that what this is? Salt mine. Well, would you look at that? Do I have a knife? I've got nothing. That is... Wish I could mark those on the map, you know? So I can come back for them later or something. There's the helicopter footage. Are they watching us from the helicopter? If you look close, I think there's the umbrella symbol on that helicopter.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports using the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat. shoot to kill.
So Lucas probably contacted Umbrella, unless that is Umbrella. And we finally get our coins back. That has zero in it. I'm assuming that that is... Yeah, that's the Magnum. Okay, so just in case you didn't get a chance to getting all this stuff, they pop up again back here. And Lucas is around here as well, because that's what they just said. So, let me check really quick. You've taken Mia's things. Well, shit, son. There you go. So do I have everything that I had before? Or just me? Nope, I have all my stuff too. Wow. 44. There you go. Look at that, I already missed something. Burner fuel. God damn it. And more psychostimulants. Unbelievable. Okay. Hold on a second, guys. Alright, guys, so I took those psychostimulants to help me out a little bit here, and it doesn't even matter. Alright, I'm gonna take one again. I'm gonna use this to make some. Obviously a strong first aid, I guess. Then run back. Again. Oh my god. How did I miss that? Jesus Christ. Okay. Transfer that. Run back out there. Wait, nope. Alright, grab the rest of that. I've got four shots in this 44, guys. And I'm gonna use it to kill these sons of bitches. Oh, shit. Holy hell, dude. Now that... Are you kidding me? Oh, shit. Shit. Okay. I gotta go to work here pretty soon, so... Push that back over. Give me my handgun. And put the knife in there too. Actually, I don't need this fucking knife. Fuck that shit. Alright. We're gonna move forward just a little bit here and that'll be that, because I want to see what happens next before I have to end this video. Holy shit, man. Like, really? Oh, fuck you, man. I got all this shit out of whack. There is so much. Shit. Well, there you go. Oh, man. Why? The fuck, why? I don't need... Oh, my God, dude. Okay, you know what, guys? Jesus Christ. There's so much stuff around here. I can't carry all this shit. I just can't. Alright, guys. So I probably cut... I found a lot of stuff over here. I probably cut around a lot of this stuff. What I'm gonna do is... I probably should just end the video here. But I'm gonna go down this elevator really quick and just see what the hell's up. Just because I can. I gotta go to work here in like 20 minutes, so... We'll see. Just for shits and giggles, let's see what the hell we're up against here. So much stuff. I mean, look at this. I must have missed a backpack somewhere or something because... What the hell? Jesus freaking rice. Salt mine, huh? Look at all this beautiful salt. That is some straight bullshit. Those things are supposed to have low health. Those things are far from low health. Oh my gosh. Lucas is around here somewhere, so... You really can't be... too careful. Actually... I missed this shotgun. Haven't used it in forever. What the fuck did I just shoot? The fact that piece of shit is not dead is complete bullshit. Just stay the fuck down, man. What did I shoot back here? Shouldn't have wasted those shots, but whatever. Holy shit. Onward. How am I supposed to free the bakers is my question here. Just trying to reach an autosave somewhere. Oh my goodness. Fuck it. Fuck this game, man. I don't need 44 ammo. God dang it. Even though that gun was rocking and rolling at the beginning of this. You know what? I'm gonna end the video here. Fuck it. I'm gonna end the video here, guys. I might have to replay this part over again, but so fucking be it. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I gotta get to work. I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry for wasting a lot of the time scavenging shit, but it is what it is. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video, and I hope you guys are doing well. And with that being said, stay classy, everybody.